हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल दक्ष टी ब्लॉग्स में। और गाइस, आज मैं आप सभी को एक छोटी सी पोएम सुनाना चाहता हूँ। मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा अभी उस पोएम को, तो मैं आपको जो दिखाता हूँ वो पोएम। द लिटल थिंग्स सेक्शन सी। रीडिंग बर्ड्स। Little drops of water, little grains of sand make the mighty ocean and a pleasant land. So the little movements, humble though they be, make the mighty ages of eternity. So the little errors lead the soul away from the path of victory, far in sin to stray. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love helps to make earth happy. Little the Heaven above. Poet was Julia Abigail Fletcher Kearney, born Julia Fletcher, April 6, 1823, Lancaster, November 1, 1908, Gettysburg, Illinois, was an American educator and poet. She began writing verses in early childhood, contributing poems to Juvenile periodicals when she was only 14. Educated at Lancaster Academy, Julia achieved fame in 1845 for her poem Little Things. In 1849, she married Thomas J. Kearney, a Universalist, and other periodicals. Many of her poems were set to music and published in school textbook or as hymns. Three of her hymns were included in the book Crunch Harmonies, New and Old, 1895. Thank you.